2019 Chevy Silverado, 3.0L diesel, updated V8s, and 450 fewer pounds. All new half-ton pickup features gas and diesel power, 10-speed transmissions, and a huge weight reduction over its predecessor. The all-new 2019 Chevy Silverado makes its debut tonight in Detroit, ahead of the North American International Auto Show press days. We first saw the Silverado in December, where Chevy showed it in rugged Z71 Trailboss trim, but now, we have the full details of all 8 trim levels. Chevy says the new Silverado is as much as 450 pounds lighter than its predecessor, thanks to a new mixed material construction, combining aluminum and steel throughout the truck's body. Aluminum upper control arms in the suspension also save weight and improve rigidity. GM's Mark Roos calls the Silverado's bed the most functional bed of any full-size pickup, even though it uses a steel construction. The bed itself is almost 7 inches wider than before, and will still be offered in several lengths. Storage bins over the wheel wells will offer as much as 7 cubic feet of lockable storage space, as well. And there's even a power tailgate, the first in the industry, that can be controlled from inside the truck. 2019 Chevrolet Silverado. 2019 Chevrolet Silverado. 6 different engine and transmission combinations will be offered across the Silverado line. There's a brand new 3.0-liter inline-6 diesel engine too, and Roos says he's really confident that we'll have the best performing diesel in the segment. Official numbers on that engine are forthcoming. Gasoline engines will be offered in 5.3 and 6.2-liter small block V8 forms, both of which are updated versions of the engines used in the current trucks. New features include a dynamic fuel management system that can turn off between 1 and 7 cylinders, depending on demand. So yeah, this Silverado can technically run as a 1-cylinder engine. Weird. A 10-speed automatic will be mated to both engines. Dimensionally, the Silverado is a bit bigger than before, but not by much. LED lights are available front and rear, and trim levels range from base work truck spec, all the way up to a super luxe high country version. There will even be a sporty model, RST. Expect that to be like the Tahoe rest we've already driven, with some big wheels, and big V8 grunt.